Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So for today's vlog, I'm just going to ask you guys about COVID-19. Because right now, the updates in our work, I just found out that if you have COVID and you don't have any symptoms, if you are asymptomatic, you can go back to work and just wear personal protective equipments like mask and face shield and gown. I don't know what else the personal protective equipment for if you have COVID. And so I'm just wondering if it's the same in your place or where you are right now, if that's applied to you too, because that's what's going on where I work. And it's just kind of I'm curious if it's we have in the same situation. So please voice your opinion, because I don't know what's going on anymore. We don't know what's going on, what's the update in CDC, and pretty much all of us, where I work, we are already vaccinated, fully vaccinated, and most of us has booster, and we still get that, you know, we still get the COVID, and now we are desperately not enough workers. So I guess that's what happened, and now you can work even though you have COVID. As long as you don't have symptoms, you can go back to work. So I would like to know your opinion, if this is okay with you, or what's your opinion, you know. Thank you guys. Hope to see or read your opinions. Bye. Thank you for watching.